So let's start at the beginning. Before the assault.
Can you tell me everything that happened?
Honey, you need to be more specific.
I know this is hard, but I need to ask you some questions about what happened.
Marie, you need to know.
I just want to go over the incident once more.
Sorry, we need it for our records.
But I already told you everything.
You're sure?
I don't, it's confusing. I wanted to go home, and they just kept asking me the same question over and over again. How come your story doesn't add up? How come people don't believe you? I'm pretty positive that it happened.
Pretty positive or positive?
No signs of forced entry, no DNA, not a single neighbor saw or heard a thing.
You think Marie made up the attack?
What is this? This is not what you just said.
Maybe I blacked it out.
Police haven't shared any information except to say the claims she made were in fact fabricated.
Why would you do that? Why would you freak us out like that?
It's sick is what it is. You're sick, you are.
Police say a masked assailant broke in while the victim was sleeping.
I told the truth the first time.
You're saying that was true?
So why did you tell the police it wasn't?
Even with good people, if the truth is inconvenient, they don't believe it. No matter how much someone says they care about you, they just don't.